I always tell you, if you want less water in your cocktail, put as much ice as you can before you start shaking. The whip shake is the exact opposite. We want to put just a few pieces of ice. Shake it, not like a whip. Watcha, watcha, watcha. It's like whipped, like a whipped cream, basically. We're going to shake this until all of the ice has disappeared. It's in there, and now it's not. See, this is what the whip shake will do. Lots of big foam in there.